First time at Six Flags, 2018. Monroe.
You better be careful because the Boogeyman is in the other door.